Shiner, Cerveza, De Verano, Mexican style lager brewed with agave. Please, I hope I said that right enough in Spanish. I didn't mean to offend anybody. 4.5% alcohol? Let's give it a shot. There's something really refreshing about this beer. I don't know if it's because it was brewed with agave, but there's something almost that makes you feel like hydrating about this beer. I know it's beer, I know that sounds stupid and silly, but it does. When you drink this beer, you almost feel hydrated when you're drinking it. It's a very light beer. It reminds me of a light lager, maybe like a Land Shark or like a Corona Light. There is something just really kind of almost slightly fruity, but again, it just makes you feel refreshed and as if you're hydrating when you're drinking this beer. It is a lager. It's a really light lager, but there's a slight crispness about it. But this is an absolutely, when you think of Mexico, if you're thinking about hanging out on Cancun Beach or Playa del Carmen or any resort and it's hot and you're sitting on the beach, this beer would be perfect. I'm not lying. I'm not joking. I'm not trying to hype it up. There's something really refreshing about this beer. The crispness. It's not heavy. It's still a lager, but it's got that nice, it's got to be the agave, but the flavor is just, it's so complimenting, and I just see it absolutely sitting on a hot beach, white sand. This would be way better than a Corona if you're looking for flavor and beer-wise. My drinkability, I could see having a six-pack of these, again, on some Mexican beach on vacation, just soaking up the sun under an umbrella and not have a care in the world. This is clearly meant for summer months, hot months. I'm sure you could drink this in the winter months if you really wanted to. However, there's something that just screams beach drinking all over this beer. And I really think that Coronas and the Land Sharks, this beer's giving them a run for their money. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give this a 7. This is not something I would typically go out of my way for, but this is still a really nice and really respectable beer. Next time I go to the beach, I'm going to be looking for this. So again, that's Shiner, Cerveza de Verano, Mexican-style lager brewed with agave, 4.5% alcohol. Nice beer, guys.